The community rallied after we told you about this theft. A guy caught on camera stealing two rocking chairs from the porch of a Fort Myers nonprofit. Those chairs were supposed to be part of a holiday celebration the next day. Today, we have a happy ending for Valerie's house and the grieving children it helps. NBC2's Joe Petrello was there as the community gave back even more than what was stolen.
Loss, says the child at Valerie's house who made this poster, is like fire. You'll most likely get burned.
It may only seem like a rocking chair or flowers, but, you know, it hurts. It hurts our kids and it hurts our families.
Founder Angela Melvin is talking about this. Security cameras on the porch caught a thief take off with two rocking chairs from her nonprofit organization.
People are appalled that this has happened and they want to help us out.
But there is hope for the future, Ashley tells us, and love is the only way.
We've had probably about 20 to 30 calls, if not more, just within the last 12 hours of people that want to donate rocking chairs and anything else that we need.
Angela says this morning someone left these two brand new rocking chairs on the porch. While I was there, a business owner from Cape Coral showed up with a check.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
This means a lot to us.
Good.
And it's
I know you don't need chairs anymore, but maybe the kids can use something else.
Then, a Fort Myers law firm dropped off more money, rocking chairs, and other trimmings.
To put a smile on their faces after they've dealt with so much grief, that we just wanted to make sure that, you know, they have a warm, welcoming, safe place to go.
Angela says security cameras have only done so much to keep this place safe from thieves, so she wants to use the donation money to build a fence around this place.
Unfortunately, people will steal from just about anyone and anywhere, wherever they can. So we're not going to give them that opportunity again.
Loss, healed by the kind hearts of good people.
That is always something that I say, you know what? That's a good thing.
It's the service of Valerie's house to grieving children that today, giving people paid forward and showed after loss, love is the only way. In Fort Myers, Joe Petrello, NBC2.
If you would like to donate to Valerie's house, there is a link for it on our NBC2 app. Just tap News Links.